What's up, YouTube? It's MaxedOutBrax, and welcome to Life, the Game. All right, let's go ahead and get this started. All right, so I'm supposed to be pushing. You got stuck for 3 days trying to get out of your mother's womb. When you finally succeeded, your mother was so tired of you, she put you up for adoption and never attempted to contact you again. All right, let's try this again. I know I can get this. Here we go, almost out. Okay, just one. It says talk. I'm learning how to talk here. But these are music notes, so am I singing? I guess, and it's moving faster and faster. Okay, here we go, I'm almost done. And I got it, study. Study, 12 plus 5, 17. Square root 9 is 3. 5 times 4 is 20. F minus, I got two of them. You hated math so much you dropped out of school at 8 years old. When you applied for a job flipping burgers, your application was rejected. Reason, overqualified. All right, let's try this again. 12 plus 5 is 17, square root 9 is 3, 5 times 4 is 20. Does that say H2 no? All right, for anybody who has pimples, this is exactly what you don't want to do. All right, I'm done. All right, date. Let's go on a date. Let's see. Find her. It looks like Tinder. Let's see. Okay. Don't want her. Don't want grandma. Okay. Ice princess. Don't want the alien. Why not Zoidberg? Why would I pick an alien? Okay, let's try it again. I'm not going to pick the serial killer. I think I'm going to pick grandma this time. OMG kittens. Seeing that old lady was so happy, accompanied only by cute little feline creatures, made you get a tiny cat too. Today you live alone with 16.5 cats, 0.5 though, and spend 18 hours a day catering to their every need. All right, let's try this again. All right, we got finder, so I'm gonna pick her. Don't pick the serial killer, don't pick grandma. Pick the ice princess, and pick the alien for some reason, and then pick her, and she's who I got. All right, sports. Fun fact, I never learned how to play beer pong. All right, let's see. How in the world did that happen? Okay, I'm just gonna just throw everything. Hope y'all did. Enter, make coffee. Okay, I need coffee grinds. I need sugar, and I need... What's he throwing up? Okay. You messed up big time. Not only that, you poisoned your boss and got fired from your... How did I poison him? I just forgot to put the milk in. You messed up big time. Not only that, you poisoned your boss and got fired from your dream job, you got charged with attempted murder and spent the next 20 years of your life in prison with a roommate named Papa Bear. Alright, so I'm definitely going to try this again. Oh man, I took too long. Oh, I got it. I think. I got it! That's not how you spell excellent, but it's okay. Let's see, suit up. I'm gonna do that. The black. And what? Oh, these are shoes. Okay. Here we go. Let's have kids. Support. Sweet. How many kids am I supposed to have? Alright, midlife crisis. Let's see. I need a new car. No, I don't need that. I need weights. It didn't go in. On your way home, you realize that you forgot to buy everything. So you lock yourself in your room forever. And you wonder what could have been. Get the car. I don't need coffee. I need the weights. And I need the ticket. There we go. Alright, On your first day as a babysitter for your oldest daughter, you managed to electrocute the first, poison the second, and set the third kid on fire. Good job. Now it's time to move to a retirement home to live out your few remaining days, filled with sadness and loneliness. Alright, let's try this again. So I guess I'll just keep everybody as far away as possible from what they're trying to get to. Why are these kids trying to kill themselves? Alright, stay healthy. So I have to put the pills in the- Whoa! Okay, that was not me. The controls on this thing are crazy. Alright, who needs pills, right? We just go natural, right? I'm not gonna make it. Sorry guys, Grandpa's not gonna make it this time. Eh, who needs pills anyway? It's what you said a day before you went into drug withdrawal and slipped into a coma that you never recovered from. I don't think that's how it works. Alright, let's try this again. Alright, this one here. This one here. This one here. Alright, I think I got the hang of it. And that one there. Die. That's all it says, it's just die. It is said that your life flashes before your eyes just before you die. That is true. It's called life. Terry Pratchett. Alright, well that pretty much wraps it up. So until next time,